big are your balls, asshole?
Eyes on him. Get over here. Tossing this fire.
Your people, cocksucker!
Oh, you fought with the wrong brother!
Fucker won't stop shooting!
Let's watch him burn!
Coming at me hard!
He can't hit me from here!
You ain't!
Fucker won't stop shooting!
Handle that motherfucker!
I see him!
People, cocksucker!
Catch his ass in the crossfire!
Get behind me! There! Stab him!
Follow me!
Getting behind something!
Something.
Oh shit! He's over here! Don't let me die like this.
Let's pick a new spot.
Let me.
I see him.
Oh, shit!
He's over here.
Shoot him!
Stop him!
Throw a Molotov!
See him? I'm throwing a Molotov!
You out of your mind, motherfucker?
Follow
Watch
me
out!
Brother!
Shoot him!
Target prepped.
Oh. Oh. Get over here, damn it!
Got a bullet for you! Out of bullets! Gonna reload!
Watch out! Shoot him from the side!
It hurt him!
You are done, traitor!
Got something!
Got nowhere to go!
Bastards got to burn!
Reloading! Cover me!
Always gotta get you out of trouble, don't I?
You whole?
I am. How'd it go with Baca?
Well, we came to an understanding. He stayed dead, and I'd let him. Let's get back to Sammy's.
Hey, man, be careful! Anyway, can't even tell you how happy Pops is gonna be. And this shit with the Haitians has been weighing on him.
But with them out the way, things will calm down. We're back to the way they should be.
Been telling him for months we needed to do something like this, but Pops, he... I don't know. Fuck it, it's your car. Bash it up all you want. Anyway, sometimes I think he's lost the taste for this shit.
Just because a man don't rush to violence don't mean he lost something.
I know, just makes me wonder what happens after, you know?
No, I don't know. Explain it to me.
Don't matter if it's a bullet or the hand of God. We all go sometime, right?
I suppose. But Ellis, we don't need to talk about it.
I pray that Pops outlives the both of us. But if he doesn't, every motherfucker in the Hollow's gonna be looking to us or gunning for us. Just saying we gotta be ready when that day comes.
Yeah, well, that's not something we gotta worry about right now. So just cool it with your grand plans, all right?
Yeah.
Damn, you're scratching the paint!
Anyhow, like I was saying... Yeah, all right.
Here.